Ingredients to make Jamaican steamed cabbage and carrots. Red peppers. And here's the onions, and you won't believe what my face looked like right now. I'm so tearing up, my eyes are burning. So the onions, then you saute these right now. Then you put in the garlic. Carrots, try not to eat them. Then you add in the cabbage. And then a pinch of salt and pepper to end it off. And then you let it steam with the top on. And there it is, my Jamaican steamed and carrots. Okay, all done. Bye.